Now she lives in an old folks' home by the sea. In one little room where no one can hear her cry. At 16, he slaved all his life. He loved his queen, he adored his Labrador wife. No one hears her cry. So